Welcome to TechnoShod. Segway Inc. is an American manufacturer that is most popular for its two-wheeled, self-balancing personal transporters. In 2015, the company was acquired by Ninebot Inc., a Beijing-based transportation robotics startup, and since then, the company has moved beyond its personal transportation lineup. The latest of those is an electric street bike concept called the Apex. Complete specifications for the Apex are still unknown, but the company has revealed that it can achieve a maximum speed of 125 miles per hour and acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour within only 2.9 seconds, making it the fastest product developed by Segway-Ninebot ever. The claimed performance puts the Apex in a territory that currently boasts another impressive electric motorcycle, the 0SRF. We also know that the Segway Apex concept revealed featured a USD fork twin discs at the front and Pirelli Diablo Rosso Corsa tyres. Apart from the Segway Apex concept, Segway-Ninebot Apex concept is expected to be showcased at Consumer Electronics Show that will begin on January 7, 2020. Segway is also on the list of manufacturers that will be at the 2020 Auto Expo, so we could also see the Apex concept showcased here. I hope you liked this video. Stay tuned for more daily car and bike news, spy shots and facelift. Take care. Bye.